to replace gas and electric meters with technologically advanced smart meters, but not all customers want those new devices, and they're hoping that the Public Service Commission will rule that homeowners have a choice. 11 News iTeam reporter Barry Sims is live downtown where the PSC has been hearing from the public on the issue. Barry.
That's right, Donna. How are you doing? Some customers aren't buying into the idea that those smart meters are going to save them money. One big concern, how those meters will impact their health.
I think everybody should have an opt-out at no cost, zero cost to us.
Carol Schulte of Towson is adamant. No smart meter for her. The question is, will she have a choice? The Maryland Public Service Commission is taking comment from citizens as technology clashes with concerns about health and privacy. The debate is over the new meters emitting radio frequencies.
When they tell us, oh, it's just a little bit more, it's not. They don't know. I don't think they care. They're going to suffer just like us because we're going to be in the equivalent of a microwave oven set to low. Welcome to the experiment to see how many more cancers and new diseases we can cause.
BGE and other utilities servicing Maryland consider the smart meters revolutionary.
When most of our customers look at the utility and the relationship, they want us to help them become more energy efficient and to save them money and to restore power as quickly as we can. This will change the entire relationship with our customers.
BGE spokesman Rob Gould says the devices, which will replace analog meters in area homes, pose no additional health risks. He says other things in homes, like microwave ovens and cordless and cell phones, put out far more radio frequencies than the smart meters. Public Service Commissioner Harold Williams says he believes consumers should have a right to opt out, but according to BGE, those who take that option, if granted, would have to pay additional costs.
There are costs to be borne to maintain the meters, the old analog meters, if there is an opt-out option. There's a cost to maintain, to have meter readers. There's a cost to roll trucks to start service and stop service.
Many of the people here are glad the PSC is listening, including State Delegate Glenn Glass, who sponsored a legislative bill against smart meters. It died in committee. His message to commissioners?
Smart meters are dangerous, they're intrusive, and they only benefit the monopoly utility corporations. They do not benefit the consumers.
Now, BGE claims that those smart meters will save consumers about $2.5 billion over 10 years. The PSC just listened to public comment today. It will make a decision at a later date. Reporting live from downtown Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.